Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's G from Happiness and Crafting. So today for mixed media collage, I would like to make a journal cover. So I've got a Amazon sort of like, it's like a, one of those big envelopes. And I've got some lovely mixed media paper and it's A3. So I want to make like a little, or quite a big art journal. So I thought I'd make a cover with this because this fits perfectly. So what I'm going to do really is just sort of like make a big sort of like collage, and then whether I cut it in half and make two either side journal back and front, if you know what I mean, or keep it as one and fold it in half. So what I'm going to do, I've got some bits and pieces here. I'm just going to do a background to start with. I've got some bits of old paper here that I've used, which I thought would make quite a nice sort of like textured background. And then again, just some book paper and music paper on the back. So, and then I will gesso it and then see how we go from there. So I'm just going to add some lovely, gel medium. Gosh. Forgot what it was called then, so let's just stick some of this on the back, just do a nice background, which this makes a great sort of like master board as well, really. So if it doesn't work out as a journal cover, I can cut it up and make tags and things like that, so it won't go to waste. Thank you so, so much for joining me. Please stay safe, take care, and I will see you soon. All right, guys, bye-bye.